En 3. En dit.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to be doing the turmeric mask. This mask is very helpful, especially for people who have spots on their face and hyperpigmentation. It helps to fade away the black spots on the face and tones the body. To make this mask, you're going to need dry turmeric, which I have here in a powder form. And then, because I have dry skin, I always like to add in a natural oil, which I have here, which is coconut oil, and then bicarbonate of soda. I also have lemon. So this is everything that you need for this mask. Let's get right into it. Guys, right now I'm going to be applying the turmeric mask on my face. One thing that I would like to warn you guys is that turmeric stains, so you don't want to use a white towel and you want to be very careful while applying the mask on your face. So let me get right into it. So guys, I forgot to wear my bonnet. The truth about it is that I usually even omit wearing in the morning because the mask stains the bonnet, and as you all know, my bonnet is white. I'm saying as you all know, as if you guys live with me. Well, but yeah, my bonnet is white and I don't want to have to stain the bonnet, so yeah. I'm completely done with the application. I'm going to just let it stay on my face for between 15 to 20 minutes, but not above 20 minutes, and then I'm going to rinse it off. Guys, it's already 15 minutes later, and I'm going to rinse off. I'm done rinsing, but if you look here, you see that I still have like a turmeric color on my face. Water all the time. Like, I can't emphasize this enough. Lukewarm water is the best for your face and for your skincare routines. Give me a second, guys. I just finished rinsing off the black soap which I used to wash my face, and right now, since I already told you guys that turmeric stains, you don't want to use a white towel or any light color towel. I'm going to be using this to wipe, no, wipe, dab off water for my face, and then we'll go in with the natural oil or moisturizing oil from Naturalia. And then we'll be good for the night, right? This is the moisturizing oil from Naturalia. I don't know if you guys can see it. I don't know if you guys can see this side, but you don't recall it. Guys, I'm done for the night. That's how you do this turmeric mask. And that mask is amazing, guys. Like, it helps to take off all pigmentation. Like, if you have scars from acne, like, it took away every scar. Every scar. I used to have, like, dark spots around my eyes. It took away everything. Like, guys, whenever I have pimples, it doesn't take, like, a week. It helps me to just clear off every mark, everything that was on my face. This turmeric mask is amazing. You guys should try it. Like, you too. Everybody that helped me in the production of this video, most especially my able production assistant, Ivan. He was so amazing in the production of this video. He helped me a lot wherever I had to use my both hands and I needed somebody to hold the camera. So I would like to give him special thanks. Bye, guys.